Doesn't appear to be a set amount of street sweeps in this game. So it seems the only focus in this game would be to just get enough to complete the to earn the achievements. If that's the case. Which is what I'm gonna do then. Already did that with Militia and Chicago South Club. My next focus will be Fixers. Just interesting.
Hell, anything I don't have, I'll take from these assholes. I'm going in.
Let's knock out the two targets. Alright, mark their targets, going after them. Okay, one more. Thank you. now clean up the rest of this area. And done. And we got a new outfit.
All wrapped up here, Detective.
You never cease to amaze. Thanks.
What's in hold?
Twelve more street sweep contracts left.
No way, this isn't happening.
Exclusive spot. Hey, bring a date.
Excuse me?
Now, I want to show you how to get this special outfit that you unlock.
Sheer the side.
You gotta believe me, she's alive.
I've seen some. Fucking moron doesn't know how to drive.
It's not supposed to be this cold.
But this one, I walked in and...
I go to a clothing store.
Need something?
Stuff won't be around forever.
I'll borrow a few dollars. I'll pay you back.
You can't have a gun!
It's you! I won't call you.
Jesus!
Anyway, back to our hideout. Thank you. I'm gonna end it for today. See you next time. Thank you.